Good morning, everyone. Today is the 29th of May, 2019. It's a Wednesday morning. Market's going to open here in a bit. I'll be back. There's the bell. Market is open. Let's see what she's going to do here. All right, got a signal to go long. So I did. Got in right there. Pushing up nicely, about halfway to target. There's a gift. Came back and got me. Got in with the long again right here. Made another gift. Came back and got me. And I went short immediately. Target's down here. Pushing down nicely. A little more than halfway to target. I move my target. Target's 3 points. Ultimate target is down here, this one. There we go. Almost there. A little bit more. Okay, came all the way back up here. I had to add on. It was much too pretty not to. Ultimate target is still down here. I'm going to get out before that with a green dome. Finally, we're pushing down like we mean it. Ultimate target is here. It needs to hit that with a 95% probability. The only obstacle is the time element. It could do it by the close of today, which means you might have to sit here all day to do it if you want to participate, but we'll see what happens here. It's still pretty early. Let's see what happens. Approaching targets, I'm going to exit everything at this level right here. Ultimate target is down here. Targets are filled. Got everything back and a green domed boot. Was really tough riding through this, but got everything back that I lost this morning and then some. Like I said, ultimate target is down here. Covered everything here with I hit target with the first set, and then I covered everything as I noticed a tendency to push to the upside. I didn't want to give too much back, so target hit with the first set and exited manually with the second set, but got a pretty decent dome. I'm happy with that. See you guys later. Have a good one. Bye-bye. And ultimate target is hit.